njalo abantu mabangibona bafuna ilift and ikhathele ngoba
people see me they want a lift.
I'm tired
because they have licenses. I don't know why they went to driving school. Every time when I look at them, I feel like I can vomit.
There are times that when the Lord speaks, we only hear him by a certain way we understand. And the normal way we understand in our time, it's when a man of God says, stand up. And he gives the name that you never gave him, which is your name, and he tells you your problems, and then he tells you that it's the end of it. That's how you believe God. The Lord speaks in a different way. Today, this is the message for everyone. The land which is dry, the land which there are no animals, the land which is dried up without any grass, the life which is not spoken well, that is your life, is going to change. So says the Lord.